You guys played your hearts out in that first round, so I gotta show my respects. Thank you to everyone who competed, and congratulations to our winner, who will be headed to round two.